Hi, I'm Dr. DVL Narayan Rao, Senior Consultant, Surgical Gastroenterology and Laparoscopic Surgery at Apollo Spectra Hospitals, Kondapur, Hyderabad. The question which is asked now is what is laparoscopic surgery and whether it is applicable to all types of GI problems. Laparoscopic surgery is the one wherein you do the abdominal surgery, inside the abdomen without putting any knife or without cutting the abdominal wall. Small holes are made through which some instruments are inserted to the abdomen and it is manipulated. Whatever surgery is done in open, the surgery is done laparoscopically. That is laparoscopic surgery. Almost all the GI surgeries are being done nowadays with a laparoscopy because of the advanced equipment and the advancement in technology. As far as our hospital, the Apollo Spectra Hospital is concerned, we are doing all types of advanced laparoscopic surgeries here. All type of GI problems we are managing laparoscopically. Thank you.